Worldwide, BDP, the freshest. Worldwide,
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 worldwide.
One, two, three, the crew is called BDP. And if you wanna go to the tip top, stop the violence in hip hop, Y-O. As I pick up the pen, as my thoughts emerge, these are those words. I glance at the paper to know what's going on. Someone's doing wrong, the story goes on. Mary Lou just had a baby, someone else decapitated. The drama of the world shouldn't keep us so frustrated. I look, but it doesn't coincide with my books. Social studies will not speak upon political crooks. It's just the presidents and all the money they spent, all the things they invent, and how the house is so immaculate. They create missiles while families eat gristle. Then they get upset when the press blows the whistle. Phone calls are made, profiles are kept low. You're tampered with some jobs, not a press's control. Not only newspapers, but every single station. You only get to hear the president is on vacation. But stay calm, there's no need for alarm. You say goodbye to your mom and you're off to Vietnam. You shoot the kill, come back and you're a veteran. But how many veterans are out there peddling? There's no telling, cause they continue selling. As quiet as it's kept, I won't go into depth. You could talk about Nigeria, people used to laugh at you. Now I take a look, I see USA for Africa. This confusion, rewrite the constitution, change the drug in which you're using. Rewrite the constitution of the Emancipation Proclamation. We fight inflation, yet the president's still on vacation. BDP Posse. I say 1, 2, 3. The crew is called BDP. And if you wanna go to the tip top, stop the violence in hip hop. Y-O. Might sound a little strange to you. Well, here's the reason I came to you. We gotta put our heads together and stop the violence. Cause real bad boys move in silence. When you're in a club, you come to chill out, not watch someone's blood just spill out. That's what these other people want to see. Another race fight endlessly. You know we're being watched, you know we're being seen. Some wish to destroy this scene called hip hop, but I won't drop. Not I or Scott LaRock. Well, here is the message that we bring today. Hip hop will surely decay if we as a people don't stand up and say, stop the violence!
Stop the violence! Stop the violence! Stop the violence! Stop the violence!
I say 1, 2, 3. The crew is called BDP. And if you wanna go to the tip top, stop the violence in hip hop. Why, yo? BDP and me, we step into the party, tap celebrity. Say when we coming to dance, we never have to pay a fee. Cause that's cause we got R-E-S-P-E-C-T. I have this one wife, my name is Miss Melody. Although I'm from the Bronx, she's from the Brooklyn Posse. I tell you I look like this and then I tell you some of that. Sometimes I comb my hair on, sometimes I wear a hat. Sometimes I'm in a Mercedes and sometimes I'm in a plane. Sometimes I find myself upon the number 2 train. Some people look at me and see negativity. Some people look at me and see positivity. But when I see myself, I see creativity. So if I can't create, well then I make some money. Jump on, just put your hands up if you're out here getting paid. Jump on, just put your hands up if you're out here getting paid. 1, 2, 3. The crew is called BDP. And if you wanna go to the tip top,